need to destroy this sucker. Oh my god, screw you. Sorry.
Just point the thing at the thing and the thing at the thing.
Maybe you had to time it?
Probably.
No, I just need to wait for it to fire.
Activate tail. Ghosting activate. Why do the tails have that power anyway?
Maybe it's because laying in water?
It probably is.
Oh my god, game. Why are you ass? This is no longer stressful.
I need some more information.
Are you good now, tail?
Well, yeah. The tail's fine.
Oh my god.
Just aim at Ego, see if it works.
Hit him!
I guess not. Oh, there you go.
Eat away his armor. There we go. The Master of the Valley is dead.
Did you have to hit him?
I did. One shot hit him. Ow. Oh, one med button spam.
And his tattoos go away?
They're glowing right now. Looks and like remember, he was going to be sacrificed just like that person, those people that went into it. And they're just kind of marked for it. They're put into a coma by the machine, I think.
Why are they marked by it?
Oh, good god. Am I just...
I'm sorry, that's a good question.
I didn't hear you, I was talking about the game. What did you say?
Why do they need to get marked?
I think it's just part of the process. Okay, you know what? There's no explanation as to that.
That's a good question.
No, it isn't, because there's no explanation. You wanna look up the lore crafters about this? You do it. Have fun digging up all the bullcrap about
that. Wow, everyone does.
Wow. Wow, they just... Okay.
Wow.
And this place is about to crumble.
Why are they dying?
You know how...
Why is it crumbling?
Because we killed the only thing keeping it up.
I mean, it will crumble eventually.
We killed the only thing keeping it up. I'm not joking.
Maintaining it, you mean?
Same... difference. Yeah. Come on.
Keeping it up
you're splitting hair. No, literally. That is the only thing it was keeping it standing.
Okay. Operating.
Would you just take some of it for granted?
Standing
please?
Is like if a tower is floating in air.
The tower is standing on the ground. It's gonna fall now. Right. So just leave it alone.
Yeah, eventually. Not now.
No, it's gonna fall pretty soon.
Why is it gonna fall pretty soon?
Because we killed the Master of the Valley. The only thing keeping it standing! Nobody listens.
Unless it's... Oh.
Oh, yeah, you see? Huh.
It's ice, I forgot.
I told you it's an ice tower!
So, because we broke the cooling
system...
It won't destroy the whole crater or anything.
No, I just said the tower!
Again, it wouldn't melt this quick. I'm sorry, it would not melt this
the
quick.
The only thing keeping it together was the Master of the Valley, through all its magics.
Eric.
Through its advanced technology.
It's cooling system.
It's blue space magic, basically.
It's
blue space magic. Technology so advanced, it looks like magic.
It should not be melting this quick unless it's in a really hot area they live in.
No, it's just kept so cold that... It's not ice, it's like CO2.
It should still not be melting this quickly.
Under that much weight, it would fall before it melted. It would fall far before it melted.
CO2 is very brittle. It would even... Well, magic.
It would fall before it melted.
Fine, if you're saying the magical being is keeping it...
Just take it.
I'm taking it. I'm taking it.
Don't ruin this for me, you turd.
I'm ruining it. He can't fly. Told ya. Ruined it.
I know how this ends. You don't.
Well, you stop from square one. Go back up.
If it was like that, I wouldn't have played this.
It's like we're only at the halfway point. You just smile at me.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah. I just turn with an evil look on my face, and it's just, hey Garrett, there's another chapter. This is basically just... The story of this is basically just, it's outdated technology. Well, very advanced ancient technology gone awry. Yes, okay. And these are artificial beings meant to keep it...
It's not artificial, though.
They are artificial beings.
Mystic.
They are artificial beings.
Then why are they in the book of all the other artificial beings? The unicorns. And ducks. Ducks are artificial now. It's confirmed.
No, Trico's are artificial because they're created by that machine.
I don't agree.
That is really.
Why was it in the book then? Of unicorns, them, and a duck.
Because probably the ancient people who created it decided that should be one of their projects or something. I don't know.
Ducks. Well, cool. Now, put them in the machine? Indeed, yeah.
No, the machine's dead.
I mean, we never destroyed the duck.
It's dead. It no longer works.
We never destroyed the duck.
The duck is dead.
How does the duck... You said it was an invincible machine, and now you're saying it's dead.
I said it's an IMO.
It's an IMO.
It was an IMO while the tower existed. The tower no longer exists. Mm. Therefore, it is no longer an IMO, because it no longer exists itself. It, just because we can't destroy it directly doesn't mean it won't be destroyed somehow.
I can take the fact the tower is just...
And he returned us home. Ah,
kind of.
Oh, you poor thing. This is a really sad part, by the way.
I'm guessing he dies. Well, the village is dead. Bleh. I mean, they're not gonna kill him anyway.
Well, it's just sad.
Why is it sad? There he is. Why is he not in the blue goop?
Because Trico's no longer mind controlled and he's no longer part of the machine.
Yeah. Why is this sad? They all know that. What?
Just watch it and be quiet.
I don't know. My final meal. Yum. If he dies...
No, the boy's okay. Just be quiet and watch, please.
I'm talking about...
Be Draco. Quiet and watch.
Be quiet. I don't hear it. Wow, there's more tattoos on him.
Be quiet and watch.
What? I'm watching. I'm watching. The boy freaking dies, I'm done.
The boy lives, be quiet.
Yeah.
Sneaky trying to press X. Do have to hit something. We actually did have to hit X. Never mind, sorry. Or maybe it's not X. Oh, it was the call button.
Will that call him to you, not disperse him?
I gotta figure out what it is.
I'm confused.
No, it's an... I just gotta hold it.
That was just sad.
You ruined it already, don't. What am I supposed to do? What the hell, game? Oh, there we go.
Jump. You told him to jump?
No, I told him to move. It's sad because they made such good friends, but he has to send him away. That's sad to me, okay? You know, you want to talk about your heart-wrenching moments in Mork and Mindy. I like to think this is sad. So leave me alone. I'll be deluded all I want in my corner.
But why did he have to send him away?
Because they were going to kill him.
Why were they going to kill him?
Because they're afraid of him.
Don't kill my friend, he could have said, and said, go away. Sorry to say that.
All he said was move. Trico decided to... I don't know. Okay, you know what? Just take the story as it is, damn it.
Like, don't
Can you not
kill.
Take one story and not ruin it?
If it's against her, I will. But in this scenario, it's,
You're the one who wanted to play this, so stop complaining.
I did.
You wanted to play this, so stop complaining. There is an ending past the credits, by the way.
Why doesn't he go out and find the beast?
Just wait a minute.
All right.
Wait until the end of the
I've
damn
watched the
game,
bloody
please.
End game.
Spoil sport.
I didn't spoil anything.
No, you spoiled the mood. Killed the mood, you gross human being.
No. I'm not going to say anything until the end, and then I'll go all angry at it. I have a couple questions.
You have nowhere to say anything.
I'm not saying anything right now.
No, you have nowhere to say anything, period.
What do you mean?
Mr. Life Energy means everything.
It does. It's information. How simple can I
make
it?
Okay, then you make this work.
I mean, it works.
Yeah, exactly,
but
so leave it alone.
It doesn't... The humans... It would be dumb to use humans.
Okay, so you know, yeah, it is. It's
okay. That's my universe.
Shush. Shush for a second.
All right.
It's some kind of conversion of spiritual energy, I have a feeling. Like, it's not the atomic energy, it's like their mind. Like psionic energy in Star Trek. Yeah. It's turning that into a food goo for the Tricos and energy for the Master of the Valley. You happy now?
I mean, that's
you happy now?
What we just said.
Yeah, so then shut
like, does it actually replay what we've done?
Yeah, I think it does.
That's funny.
Or it might just be...
I
didn't realize that was a real name. Tsutomu.
I'm trying to remember, like, all the funny things.
These might just actually be common things that happen in the game. I don't know that it actually... If it shows us shooting off into the void, I will know it was us. But these might just be common things that happen in the game for everybody.
Could be.
Whoever programmed that camera, though... that might be us. That might legit be us.
Yeah.
That's us.
That is us.
That's us from Trico's view when we... Nope, maybe not. Never mind. If it had missed, I would have known it was us.
Yeah, I would have known.
Unless it only captures successful moments in that case. Which is ultimately...
Actually, now that... If I let go... Yeah, this is just probably the gameplay.
Probably. If it actually did capture from ours, that would be hilarious. Hilarious and awesome.
I guess it only captures the success.
If it does capture them, I have a feeling it only does capture the successes. Because when you die, you get transported backward in time anyway.
True.
We didn't miss that one, actually. I don't think we died there.
I thought he caught us, and then...
No, we managed to latch onto him when we dropped there. That might be us. With how long we took to figure that out.
Yeah.
And I know I'm just going to change it over to the PC, and we just have no audio for any of
this.
That's
going to be funny.
That might be me. No, never mind. I keep thinking, every time it slows down like that, I think I'm gonna die. I think the boy's just gonna fall into the void.
See that?
Because obviously we had to get successful runs to win.
Wow, this is... that was definitely not us.
Well, it's just different camera views.
Well, the gate now opened.
Yeah, it did. After it smashed the thing's tail, it opened. You don't remember him staring me down?
Well, yeah, I don't know. Is this only on the PlayStation?
Yeah, as far as I know, it's only PlayStation 4. I'm pretty sure you aren't buying a copy, though.
Maybe. If I could mod it, man, I would.
You're not going to be able to mod it. You don't mod PlayStation 4 games.
This is so much better to mod it.
You just don't mod PlayStation 4 games.
Hey, there you go. Yes, that was definitely not our gameplay.
Where's might
the game control? Can we skip?
I don't know if it'll skip the end. We're almost at the end anyway.
I don't know. The mirror. I wish there was more lore to it. I wish there was more narration.
Well, you should have known what you were getting into when you played a game made by the same people that made Shadow of the Colossus.
That.
You should have known what you were getting into.
I didn't know if they did that, actually.
You looked at it when we started and said, huh, made by the same people as whatever that other game is in Shadow of the Colossus. Huh, that's interesting.
What? Who is this? From the makers of ICO and Shadows of Glass.
Yeah, it's funny how that works.
I got it. Makers. Wow, this is beautiful.
Pretty sure it's just a timed thing. Just gotta wait for it.
That is really low res.
It is.
You would think they would make it higher as if they would have known.
Well, it was just really, really close, too, so.
Yeah, I mean, still. Why is it in the ground?
Because he probably dropped it at some point, or Trico swallowed it.
Oh.
And then they found it. Obviously.
Do we see him in his old form?
Just watch, please.
Because,
I mean, he's right there.
I see, I see. Is he, like, the village elder now?
Yeah. Pretty much. Pretty sure he's the chief.
Well, it's kind of pointless. No, it still would light, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would. Just wait a minute.
Doesn't summon.
Wait a minute, please. Just watch. Watch the damn ending.
Let me guess. The summon Trigo. I'm sorry.
I will duct tape your mouth.
It's easy to predict.
I will hog tie you.
Hog tie? Did I say anything? No.
Keep your mouth shut, man.
I'm gonna keep my mouth shut for a little bit longer.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe it's just an outer coating of ice? Maybe I was wrong. Maybe it's just an outer coating of ice. Maybe you're right. So I suppose that duck statue is still there. Hey, I'm admitting it. I'm admitting it. Cut me some slack. I'm admitting it. Yep, there's your duck. You want it? So it's a stone statue with an outer coating of ice. It was cold enough. Sorry. Sorry.
I have now a billion more questions.
It's a stone statue. What the hell's wrong with that?
I'm not saying anything until at the end, and then I'll release my full vengeance. Granted, this is a nice cinematic view. Weird, but nice. Sad. Kind of.
Just wait a second.
Oh, yes, please.
Wait a second.
Yes, I know. I'll just...
Anything else and I will slap you.
Come on, baby Tico. You might need to slap me.
Yeah, I do need to slap you, because if you would just stay If you kept your mouth shut for 5 more seconds, you would have... Okay, there you go. Trico survived.
Embassy. Okay, fine.
Spry emissary? What the hell?
I don't know. So,
though
Trico
we are far apart,
can... like, they don't age, I'm guessing.
They do, but I'm pretty sure they have a long lifespan. Okay, so...
Now
you can talk.
I need a baby Trico in my life.
They make a baby Trico. I'm pretty sure that's in the lore. That happens.
Don't say they. Please don't say that I made a baby Trico.
What's wrong with that?
They made a baby. So the main character and Trico made a baby Trico.
No. The two Tricos that were right there.
Oh, made a baby Trico.
What else would I be talking about?
They. I mean, okay, fine. Yes, fine, fine.
Okay,
fine.
So unleash your full vengeance.
Vengeance.
I will have my hand ready.
No, don't have your hand ready. I'm going to not say anything. Just... It's dumb. It's dumb.
So do you regret the fact that you wanted to play this?
The ending premise is stupid.
I tried
we
to
We will keep
you.
These animals alive by killing humans.
Okay, well, okay, so...
Can any other animals get...
Okay, so
vending?
I'm going to lorecraft just a little bit here. All personally, right. I think the situation here is...
It's just
people created advanced technology that turned against them.
Mm-hmm.
And it found a way to sustain itself through some kind of mental energy. That's a simple enough premise, isn't it?
Oh, there's just so much wrong with this, though.
I know. But
there's
okay,
just so much wrong.
Just give your review. Give your
I don't
review.
Know.
I asked
if it had more lore. Man,
yeah,
if that.
But again,
lore. Dang. If
but
it had
again,
more lore. Mods would help with that.
But again, who made this game?
The thing, the makers of blah 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 and blah blah blah.
Yeah, and that means no lore.
Oh my gosh,
the,
that's not a good game. I know it's up.
But who's up to the
imagination of the gamer? And I'm like, yeah, but then when you
yeah, but if you don't get enough guidelines, it doesn't.
Well, at
mean
the end, it just crapshoots it.
So, what would you give this as a rating?
I don't know, 4.
Okay. So now...
4 out of 5.
I mean, that's 4 out of 5? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean...
That's
so probably the other controller. Yeah, that's the other controller because it's Bob.
I don't know. Like I said, it's like, if it had more lore, I liked how it kept it open-ended, but it's dumb.
Yeah. I will agree with
know
you that the overall premise for it could be good if it was fleshed out.
Yeah. Better
again,
like the story besides the ending probably 8 out of 10. Like that's good.
I think
the
overall story has enough
3 out of 10.
The story has the potential to be like a 9.
Yeah.
The potential.
I mean,
but they held it back to like a 3.
I don't want I wish they had text. I'm sorry to say that, but I wish... Well, I mean, I guess they had the whole
yeah
subtitles anyway. But I'm like, there once was an ancient city. It would be really nice to have that
yeah
in the beginning.
Well, he did that mention it that it was in, like, folklore where he lived. That it was a valley out somewhere called the Nest.
But it was made. It wasn't made by robots. It was made by humans.
Yeah.
It would have been really cool to have seen...
To have some kind of lore scattered about the place... Like, maybe you came across some secretary's office or something. I don't know.
It would be nice, yeah.
Yeah. That
or
would
like
be the way to do it.
Quarters or something in
well,
some
yeah,
hallway.
Just, like, maybe there's a sign somewhere that you can read or something. Okay?
Yeah,
so
that
tell
would
you
really
where
nice
you are.
Just, like, a
and
statue.
Then, and then maybe in the big ice tower, you come across, like, the leader's office or something. Like, just this place full with bookshelves.
Yeah.
And a desk in the center or something. And it's just
like
on this day,
I admit
that I have doomed our species. Something along those lines.
It's just like there are two different storylines colliding because it's like futuristic and then mystical animals.
Well,
and you're saying it's artificial life, and I'm not. I don't agree with that because
it's
in the book
okay
with mystical animals.
That. Just
why would the machine make it anyway?
Okay,
unless
why,
some
just
guy
because it's in the book made by some guy who possibly just saw them once doesn't mean it isn't an artificial being. That,
I don't
that
think
doesn't
it is
disprove it. There are two options. It's either an artificial being or
a modified being,
or they modified it or made their technology able to control it. But considering the fact that there's direct mind control to these things,
through the helmets.
I know, that's what I mean. And through the horns to an extent.
No.
Trico didn't have a helmet on and still went berserk in those cages.
True.
To an extent. I think it's more likely an artificial being. There's obviously some intelligence to them as well.
It's so wrong.
I know, it is, but
frankly, it was better than what I was thinking. For me, then it doesn't make any sense. Why would it have the human crusher there on the tower, on the very top of the tower? Why would it be there?
So that it could have them land. And
why would it be a tiny statue on a top of a big tower?
So that, I don't know.
Why would it be there? Why would it be right by the main center too? You'd think it would be off on the side chute.
Hey. If you're a machine, wouldn't you aim for efficiency? They land, they drop, they eat, they leave.
No, why would they leave?
To harvest more.
Why are they... I don't know. There needs to be...
To be honest, in my opinion, that one I will pass on.
I kind of wish they designed it a little bit, because that's kind of a stupid design to have one input.
Seem to need more than one.
It's a huge device. One human would either have to run it very efficiently.
All in all, that was not a very large device.
Stuff like that. There was four beasts that needs five.
Dude. The Master of the Valley only takes up the top fifth of that tower.
I know.
The rest of it is just infrastructure holding it.
It's so dumb, though, because why would you have one input when all four can have inputs, and then they can do about them all?
Well, I mean, again, we could be going... Again.
It's just a bad design.
It could be lack of resources. It could be efficiency sake.
I don't know.
It could just be that was already there, and it could be a system that was already there, but that was retrofitted by the machine later.
So they would have to kill a human every day? Every week?
They don't have a timetable.
Four humans every week.
Well, considering we were probably there for about 4 days total, game time.
For life.
And we never had that antenna go off. It could be like once a month. We just happened to be up there at the right time. It could be.
The antenna would have to go up, because that's what summons them, right?
Yeah.
So
then again, it didn't affect Trico, so we might not have seen it. It could be happening every day.
I think that only affects them. I don't know.
Hello everyone, and thank you so much for watching. I hope that you're gonna enjoy this video, and hopefully you'll want to come back for more. If so, I suppose subscribe if you feel like it. If not, I might see you on a live stream later. Either way, have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time. Bye!